In this video, I will show you how to create an animated border effect on an anchor. Let's first create an anchor with SVG rectangle and text inside a span. Decorate the anchor and make it position relative. Add width height to the SVG rectangle. On the rectangle, I'm adding stroke color, stroke width, stroke dash array, and stroke dash offset. Let's position the text in the middle of the anchor and decorate it. On hover of the anchor, change the rectangle stroke dash offset and stroke dash array. Add transition to the rectangle. Finally, add the keyframes animation for the box shadow and add that animation on the anchor hover. Here we go. If you find this helpful, please like and comment. Don't forget to subscribe.